Hey, I'm here with Peter tonight at the Stony Brook Camera Club. Welcome, Peter.
Oh, it's my pleasure to be here.
Can you tell us a little bit about your presentation tonight?
Well, tonight I did a presentation on landscape and wildlife photography. It is my favorite style of photography to do. And this is my fourth presentation out of four. I've been speaking to three other clubs here in Massachusetts and one in Rhode Island. Absolutely thrilled to be here, particularly considering this is your 50th anniversary. And tomorrow I head back to Northern Ontario. I'm kind of sad to leave because we've got snow and you don't. Anyway, my presentation was all about landscape photography, you know, providing a whole bunch of tips and techniques that I use and that hopefully you can use. And I really want to thank, you know, the members of the club for inviting me. I spoke at NECCC last July, and, you know, people reached out, and I had it in my schedule to come down here. And I also really want to thank the folks from Olympus for sponsoring the event, and the guys from Hunts for setting up a bunch of camera gear. We're in the lecture hall, and they're upstairs. And it's just a real treat to be here, and perhaps I'll be back again sometime. So thanks again, folks.
And thanks, Peter. It was a real pleasure to have you here at the club. And if people want to get in touch with you or learn more about you, do you have a website that they can
go to? I do. So my website is creativeislandphoto.com. That's all one word, creativeislandphoto.com. And my favorite part of the website is a blog that I write. And my blogs are designed to be educational. I was a teacher for 30 years, and I'm just putting that forward for photographers to learn as much as they possibly can to improve their techniques. So, and there's also all my contact information. So if you ever have any questions, you can reach out to me. And I always try to get back to everybody who reaches out.
And lastly, just as a closing remark, I know that you do some workshops, both in your hometown of Canada and other areas as well. If people want to learn more about that, it's all spelled out
I've got an events page on there as well, and it has all the presentations that I'm doing, similar to what I did tonight, mini seminars, and then also photo tours and workshops back home. So, yep, it's all there.
Very good. Thank you very much.
All right, take care.